So here we have an old slide projector without the lens, so it's just a light source. And here is the arm from an overhead projector, and it says here 300 millimeters focus, and then the proxenoscope that has a film slides. And this experiment is only for still projection. So now we seem to be getting a perfect image of the mirror. So this is at 310 millimeters. So the distance between the slide and the mirror is 9 centimeters. So we have to move it closer together.